गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल एट योर फेवरेट यूट्यूब चैनल विज्ञान विहान। दिस इज अवर आंसर की फॉर जनरल एप्टीट्यूड पार्ट ए ऑफ यूजीसी सीएसआईआर नेट फॉर दिसंबर 2018 फॉर फिजिकल साइंसेज एंड लाइफ साइंसेज। दिस विल हेल्प यू टू अटेम्प्ट जनरल एप्टीट्यूड प्रॉब्लम्स विद एफिशिएंसी एंड एक्यूरेसी। And you can download this paper along with its answer key from the Google Drive link given in the description below. This is our paper. Here is problem number 1. The diameters of the pinholes of two otherwise identical cameras A and B are 500 micrometer and 200 micrometer respectively. Then image in camera A will be the correct answer of this problem is option 1, sharper than in B. The next problem, problem number 2, the curves of y is equals to 2x square and y is equals to 4x intersect each other. The correct answer of this problem is option 2. Exactly at 2 points. Problem number 3. What is the value of 1 square minus 2 square plus 3 square minus 4 square plus 5 square minus so on plus 17 square minus 18 square plus 19 square? There are given 4 options. The correct answer of this problem is option 4. That is 190. Problem number 4. At a birthday party, every child gets 2 chocolates, every mother gets 1 chocolate, while no father gets a chocolate. In total, 69 persons get 70 chocolates. If the number of children is half of the number of mothers and father put together, then how many fathers are there? There are given 4 options. The correct answer of this problem is option 1, that is 22. Problem number 5. A rectangular photo frame of size 30 cm multiply with 40 cm has a photograph of size 30 cm by 40 cm has a photograph mounted at the center, leaving a 5 cm border all around. The area of the border is? The correct answer of this problem is option 1, that is 600 cm. Here is the next problem, problem number 6. A tourist drives 20 km towards east, turns right and drives 6 km, then drives 6 km towards west. He then turns to his left and drives a 4 km and finally turns right and drives 14 km. Where is he from his starting point? There are 4 options. The correct answer of this problem is option 4, that is 10 km towards south. Problem number 7. In an examination, 100 questions of 1 mark each are given. After the examination, 20 questions are deleted from evaluation, leaving 80 questions with a total of 100 marks. Student A has answered 4 of the deleted questions correctly and got 40 marks. Where is student B had answered 10 of the deleted questions correctly and got 35 marks in this situation? The correct answer of this problem is option 3. B lost more than A. Problem number 8. A circular running track has 6 lanes, each 1 meter wide. How far ahead in meters should the runner in the outermost lane start from so as to cover the same distance in one lap as the runner in the innermost lane? There are given 4 options. The correct answer of this problem is option 2, that is 10 pi. Problem number 9. For the following set of observed values, which of the statements is true? There are given four options. The correct answer of this problem is option 2. That is, mod is less than mean is less than median. Problem number 10. If D is equals to ABC plus BCA plus CAB, where A, B and C are decimal digits, then D is divisible by. The correct answer of this problem is option 2. That is, D is divisible by 37 but not 29. Problem number 11. Two solutions X and Y containing ingredients A, B and C in proportions A ratio B ratio C and C ratio B ratio A respectively are mixed for the resultant mixture to have A, B and C in equal proportion. It is necessary that the correct answer of this problem is option 4. B is equals to C plus A by 2. Next problem, problem number 12. Scatter plots of pairs of observations on the variables X and Y in samples A and B are shown in the figure. Which of the following is suggested by the plots? The correct answer of this problem is option 1. Correlation between X and Y is stronger in A than in B. Next problem, problem number 13. In the context of tiling a plane surface, which of the following polygons is the odd one out? There are given four options. The correct answer of this problem is option 3, regular pentagon. Problem number 14. An ideal pendulum oscillates with angular amplitude of 30 degrees from the vertical. If it is observed at a random instant of time, its angular deviation from the vertical is most likely to be. The correct answer of this problem is option 2, that is plus minus 10 degree. Next problem, problem number 15. If SELDOON means NODDLES, then what does SPUOS means? We found here the order of letters in first word made reverse in the answer word. So the correct answer of this problem would be option 2, that is SOUPS. Problem number 16. A student is free to choose only chemistry, only biology or both. If out of 32 students, chemistry has been chosen by 16, biology by 25, then how many students have chosen biology but not chemistry? The correct answer of this problem is option 2, that is 16. Problem number 17. The lift upward force due to air generated by the wings and engines of an aircraft is. The correct answer of this problem is option 2, that is negative while landing and positive while taking off. Problem number 18. Areas of three parts of a rectangle are given in unit of centimeter square. What is the total area of rectangle? There are given four options. The correct answer of this problem is option 3, that is 36. Problem number 19. There is a given question series of three figures. We will have to find out the answer figure at the fourth place. Option 3 is the missing figure at the fourth place. Problem number 20, the last problem of this episode, problem number 20, in triangle ABC, AB is equals to 11, BC is equals to 61, AC is equals to 60, and O is the midpoint of BC, then AO is. There are given four options. The correct answer of this problem is option 3, that is 30.5. Keep practicing. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. Please subscribe this channel and tap on the bell icon so that you can get notifications. Thank you.